is up? Today we are back here, and today we have the Power Conference Championship, Week 9, Game 2, Season 2 also. Anyways, we got this little person running around the field. Please ignore him for a little bit. And so, introducing our contestants. Or contestants, players, well, they're the same thing. Our first player, Fruits Cobobber.
Harvey, where?
He's gotta get up.
I'm
his season opener on week 2, he came out winning 10-6 against number 1 myself, 2-10. In week 4, he faced Danfer 88, losing 13-11. In the divisional round, he his opponent Jaybird forfeited. And in the wild weeks, he lost to number 1, 2-10, 13-9. Well, myself, actually.
It's Bob's turn. Yeah.
He has a record of 2-2. His point ranking right now is -2, and his complex ranking, he is number 5. And our next contestant, who has not played a single freaking game in the whole season, Bob! Or as he might be known in the minor leagues, the Bob Away. He also has a YouTube channel, Fruit Kebabber's channel, Fruit Kebabber, and Bob has a channel, Bob the Lego Guy. So, you have to get out. That's illegal somewhat. Anyways, Bob's record. His season opener against Lego Boy through 7-8. Lego Boy forfeited. His week 3, or week 4 against, or wait, where am I? What am I doing? His season opener was forfeited. His second game was forfeited. And his division round also forfeited in favor of CPT Blumbish. And in the wild weeks, he also forfeited. So he's got a whole season of forfeits. The reason why he
won is
because I was barfing my heart out like I made a big bar out.
Because Blaine was the, because CPT Blumish, yeah, look, please don't. Anyways, his standard ranking, Bob, is 1-3. Point rankings, he's number 3 with 0 points. And complex rankings, he is number 6. Anyways, and goalie, can you please put the chair back? Please?
I'm the only sane one here. You have not been watching it.
What's
been going on?
I didn't intend to. Anyways, the games will start in 5.
In this round.
4. 3. Alright, shake hands. Pretend that you're actually friends.
Yeah, we hate each other.
The game will start when the goalie kicks or throws it out. And the game is started. 8 minutes. Come on, we're going to start.
8 minutes for a quarter.
For half. Get your goal. Freakabobber 1-0. Freakabobber, another easy catch. By the way, I'm reckless. Oh. Don't break my car.
Where is that?
Oh, frick. No.
And we have Bob with the ball running downfield for his first goal. Goal. 2-1, Bob.
Wait, 2-1?
1-1, Bob. I didn't pay attention for a minute
there. The Baba.
Fruit Kebabber in the backfield. Possibly went for 2 instead, plays it safe and goes up a little bit. 1-1. It's right now tied.
Dude, you're saying who you're throwing it to.
Legitimately.
The Bobby.
The Baba.
Shot taken. No good. Fruit Kebabber with a position.
Yeah.
Fruit Kebabber could drive downfield. Fruit Kebabber in the backfield. Fruit Kebabber driving. Fruit Kebabber takes a shot. No good. Barely bounce off the goal. I don't know what you would call it. It was a decent shot, but not something that's a professional you should take. Beep! Illegal contact. Bob, free shot.
Fingers.
Fingers? I like fingers.
Free shot. Free kebab.
Is this one?
Yeah, that's the one. Free kebab, our first free shot of the game, with a chance to take the lead as it's 1-1. Free kebab throws in and no good. Stolen by Bob! Fabulous goal, 2-1 right there. Fukubobber, easy shot. No good. Fukubobber, another possession, goal. Fukubobber, 2-2. Fukubobber, another possession, goal. 3-2, Fukubobber. Bob, an easy shot, 3-3, tied. Good first part of the game, no good.
Yeah.
Bob driving that field. Easy shot. Goal. 4-3, Bob. Fruit kebab or easy possession right there. Bob let it score down. And of course, now Fruit kebab has a chance to score and drive. So.
Oh, that's a great shirt.
Thank you. How you get that shirt, mate?
And no good. It's 3-3. Tied. Fruit kebab or saved by the goalie. Goal, Bob.
What's the score?
4-3, Bob. Fruit kebab in the backfield. Speeding on what he should do. You mean backfield, not backfield. Fruit kebab driving. Easy, weak drive right there. Not in a bad way, weak drive. That's what I classify it as weak drive. He's not power driving. Shot taken, no goal.
No legal contact.
Fruit kebab, no good. Fruit kebab, another possession blocked by Bob early right there. This is going to be iffy for Fruit Kebab right here. You never know what could happen. Fruit Kebab driving, no good. Good shot right there. I think it'd be, you could call the selection a bit worse, but other than that, I think that was a pro player, pro play right there. So, no shot could have been. Anyways, Fruit Kebab. Fruit kebab in the mid range. Great shot, but doesn't fall. Bob debating. Bob charges down the field. No goal.
Where are you? Why are you
looking? No legal contact, Bob.
Huh? No.
Yeah, what was the contact?
It was a level 1. It's kind of like, okay. Here we go. Goal! Fruit kebab, 4-4, game is tied.
Now let's do this.
Time out.
Transform.
Alright, you're good. Alright, go. Yes, you're allowed to do that. You had his arms wrapped around it. That's no goal, Bob nails the camera stand. Whee! Out of bounds, goalie.
Here you go.
Hand back to goalie. Okay, time out. If you...
No, like, man, what was that noise?
Okay, carry on.
Four to four,
tied. Bob driving a chance to take a 1-point lead. Bob! Terrible shot, but Bob out of bounds on Bob. Hey, you know how to do this, right? All right, Bob, you line up before the free throw line, and, Fruit kebab, you line up behind the 2-point line. Alright, ready?
Free shot?
Nope. Alright, go!
Okay, oh, what?
Guess I'm...
Doing that with your
That was a... Just throws it over the camera. I'm not sure if that was the best shot to take, but it was certainly a decent shot to take. Give me time. Go! Fruit kebab.
5-5.
Five? 5-4. 5-4, Fruit kebab in the lead. An unexpected lead, in my opinion. Hey!
Whoa! Wait, he just made a noise.
Yeah, I know. No good. Because he's doing it.
He made a noise.
I know. He confused the whole polite field. Yeah, fans do it, you know? Alright, Fruit kebab in the backfield behind the 2-point line. Could take the shot if he's necessary, but I don't think it's necessary. Fruit kebab driving. Fruit kebab, no goal. Narrow crossing line. It could be a crossing line by Bob. I'm not really sure. Fruit kebab in the backfield. Taking a little rest. 1:54 remaining on the timer.
7 minutes?
Yep. 5-4 Fruit kebab. So far, last minute has been scoreless. 1:43 remaining.
Hey, it's me.
Wow, that was an amazing shot. 5-5, Bob. There was a foul on the play.
By me?
Crossing line on Bob. But the goal will count. Fruit kebab.
5-5, right?
Yeah, you can do cowheads now. Fruit kebab, chance to take back his lead. Fabulous block by the goalie. Cowheads enabled. Fruit kebab fighting for the goal. He's going down. Drives. Blocked. Beep. Hand it back to goal. 1 minute remaining in the...
Boom!
Boom! 1 minute remaining. Both fighting. Beep!
Yeah.
to Santa Bear. Boom. I don't want you ripping apart the freaking cow.
Sorry.
Boom. Bring the bottle, easy shot, no good.
Why do you keep kicking it?
50 seconds remaining. That's another missed shot by Fruit Kebab. 5-5. Cowards and Able, Fruit Kebab, we're fighting for that ball.
One guy made a normal noise, the other just squeezed my knee.
5-5. Bob, taking a shit. What are you guys doing?
I'm going to start.
Whoa. Weep. Opposition to the ref, Bob.
I didn't say anything.
That's, but no, you
should check going around the merry-go-round.
Fix the goal. Oh, it said stop? Oh, fix
yeah,
the goal.
Yeah, it said stop. Okay. So Fruit Kebab will be taking a shot. It's 25 seconds left on the clock. Cowboys
move.
Cowboys
move. Mine's right here.
3, 2, 21.
I know where the line is.
Move
forward. Right. Thank you.
No good. 14. 12. 11, no, no. 10, 9, 8, 7, weep. 7, pause, time of pause at 7.
You will pause.
And go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that's the half, people.
Wait, so the score is
5-6, Fruit Kebab.
6-5,
yeah. I will now do the halftime show brought to you by Peoples.
Brought to you by Snoop Dogg.
Anyway,
I'm stealing from your fridge.
You go ahead. I really don't care.
I like turtles.
I'm watching him. Anyways, so the game is currently heated at a 5-5 tie or 5-6. 5-6 is a shot by Fruit Kebab. Gives him an early advantage. So once again, I would list what happens if one player loses. Whatever.
My freaking arm is hating.
We don't care. Anyways, if Bob wins this game, he will likely go on to the playoffs. He will. Whoever wins goes on to the playoffs, and he will be probably likely for the MVP of the year or not MVP of the year. There's no years and. Rookie of the season, so if Bob wins, he's probably likely the best chance. If Fruit Kebab wins, he is probably has a bigger chance than pretty much Bob could get if he was in the playoffs. So basically, both of them will make it to the playoffs likely. Depending on how bad you lose by, it could put. It depends what happens. So if, let's say, Bob gets blown out. He doesn't score again. And if Fruit Kebab scores 11-5, well then there's a chance that he might not even be in the playoffs to begin with.
Andrew.
Our
goalie's gonna be taken away real quickly.
Alright, that's cool.
Goodbye.
Take away the goalie. Anyways.
Andrew, let's go.
Andrew the goalie.
Anyways. Close the door behind you! Thank you. Sorry for the little interruption. That's a blooper for y'all. So it depends. Both of them will likely make it into the playoff no matter what. But maybe a chance that if you lose badly, you might not make it. So both of them are likely going to make it in. So their season's kind of already laid out ahead of them. So, and that's it. That's time. So you guys are going to have to go. You have to go commentate on this for a little bit.
So you can
for 8 minutes.
Your
I could do that, yes.
Unless you're second multitasking. No offense. Why don't we just pause the video?
What? Because I can't do that.
I can't do that.
Like,
dude, just
merge
two videos.
I can't.
You did it once.
Yeah, it's a really complicated process.
Turn on the
freaking lightsaber. Anyway,
freaking lightsaber.
So I have to start the timer.
Oh, naturally, when I come to turn off it.
So far.
How are you doing it too, Nolly?
Alright, hang on.
There you go.
Alright, so we're going to have a joint commentator / goalie mix. If you can hear me, well then congratulations.
If you can hear me.
So, anyways. We have to start the thing now.
Okay, let's start the thing.
Also, I have to reach
let's
my
start
pocket.
The thing here. Thing here.
Thing on.
Alright, are you ready?
No.
We're gonna start the 8 minute timer.
Oh,
3, 2, 1, go. First play of the game, 5-6 Fruit Kebab.
Oh,
we're gonna keep laying.
I'm a bit rusty at goalie.
So. You still blocked it?
Yeah.
Their eyes are so hard.
5-6.
Would that count?
Goal.
Yes.
Okay, so 6-6.
6-6. It's a box. Drag it down. Right. Goal. The box. 7-6.
Alright, 7-6.
7-6.
Wait, I'll get a chance.
Look at Bob, we're moving in.
Go.
7-6 for Cowball. Or Bob. At time, things have taken a odd change.
Oh.
Out of bounds, Bob.
It's a neutral zone. You cannot go into neutral zone. You have to stay behind the line. You have to stay behind the 2-point line. And on my signal, we will go. Go.
Okay.
So 8-7,
we're breathing heavily.
7-6. You know those timeouts, you know. 7-6.
Yeah.
6.
I know.
7-6, Bob! That's the thing. Shat, no good.
You mean Caleb?
Oh, okay. Fruit Cabal.
Fruit Caleb.
Bruh, get in the game! I can. Sorry, I'm going to this on my tape. I had a seizure and stuff.
Alright, 7-6.
7-6. Bob.
Crabby, Fruit Cabal. I'm going to be a...
I can't keep the tie of the game.
I haven't found an opening yet.
Tongue.
Tongue.
I'm like, what am I touching?
Look at Tongue the Hooker.
Oh. Tail shot. Take it off. Fruit bottle.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Try to do something.
Here. Bob in the backfield. Could take a 2-point shot. Bob keeps up. Bob driving. Bob jukes him out. Breaking ankles. No goal.
Breaking ankles.
How? He's a hood type. Look on.
Hood type.
Was he over the line?
Nope.
At the time, no, but he's so cross-line, so he didn't pick up.
What? I hit?
It's 8-8. Bob has a chance to tie it up.
No, I just made it. 9-8.
Yeah, I know.
You said 8-8. Okay, now it's 9-9.
Oh, yeah, 9-9, my bad. 9-9.
You were right.
Face.
Please put it back.
Look at my face.
He's freaking going closer.
Put it back, right?
I'm doing it! Sorry. What the?
Right, anyway, so you kind of know, I noticed that you weren't getting to the ball. You see, Fukuball seems to have more possessions than you in the game. How are you going to fix this heading into the postseason?
A lot of possessions. Work on it on Wednesday. So tune in for MCL Cowball this Wednesday.
Yes. Hey, advertiser, get out of here. We don't want you.
All right. So
you played a great game. I don't think there's a lot of things you can fix besides that tempo or that the shots and taking
getting the ball.
Sorry, I'm
anyways, Fruit Cobbler game, great game, by the way. Final score, 12-11, Fruit Cobbler. Fruit Cobbler, can we interview you? Please?
I'll film him. I'm the camera.
Right. Fruit Cobbler. So first of all, great game. How did you like manage? Because you seem to play differently than you have before. Mm-hmm. How did you manage to beat him?
What do you mean I play differently?
Because you seem like, to play you... differently before. Defensive wise, offensive wise. So what did you do differently?
Here's a person inside the net.
Can you please put it back?
And you wonder why the videos take so long.
Yeah. Right now it's 25 minutes, 38 seconds.
Here. Really, I've been trying to
die.
Up my game a bit. I needed to work on making shots in. And I did pretty good at that.
Mm-hmm.
Even though the ones that like just flew away randomly.
Okay, anyways, carry on.
And my defense seemed a little better to me. Like, I feel like I was guarding the person better.
Okay.
Or maybe Bobby was just like,
I had it out night. Alright, it's not even night.
He's
but
Bobby.
Anyways.
He's
Bobby. Hey, I defeated him.
Yeah.
I defeated you once.
Dude, I defeated you like three times.
I defeated you once, and then you defeated me.
Alright, so anyways, great game from Cobbler. Fruit Cobbler, Power Conference Champion, Season 2. Everybody give a round of applause.
Hey, Bobby.
Yeah?
Kevin, I was going to give you a trophy, but we don't have any empty water bottles on me.
Just...
Anyways, thank you guys.
I got my own trophy.
I'm gaming.
Remember to like, subscribe, and comment to all three of our channels.
Liberty Awards.
My channel, Bob's channel, and of course, Food Kebab's channel. So anyways, guys, tune in and out.
Trophy.
Bob, anything you'd like to say?
Up all tight, I'll flew around.
And keep on gaming.
Until it came as you.